Welcome to the How Do I video series on Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2017. In this video, I will demonstrate how you can quickly access your financial data in Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2017. And at the end of this video, you will have a good understanding on how you can run financial reports from the Business Manager Role Center. And we will get there by going through these steps. First of all, we will view the balance sheet. Then we will also have a look at the income statement. We will run the cash flows statement, and finally, we will view the retained earnings statement. Financial reports in Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2017 make financial management of your business easier. By providing easy access to commonly used financial statements, users can better understand the current state of their business. To view the balance sheet, including current assets, liabilities, and equity information, I can do the following. From the Business Manager Role Center, I can click Financial Statements in the ribbon, and next I will select Balance Sheet. Notice that these reports are based on account schedules in NAV, and this means that depending on the way the account schedule is set up, I can use certain filters. In this example, I can use Global Dimension filters, Cost Center filter, Cost Object filter, and so on. To view the report, I will enter an ending date, for example, the 31st of December 2017. And if I then click on Send To, I can select that I want to view the report in Microsoft Word. Once Microsoft Word is opened, this is the end result. A second important financial report that I can run from the Business Manager Role Center is the income statement, including information on revenues and expenses. Again, in the Business Manager Role Center, I can click on Financial Statements in the ribbon. In this case, I will select Income Statements. Also here, you can add additional filters, such as the Global Dimension filters. For the income statement, I need an ending date, but also a starting date. For example, the 1st of December 2017. If I now click on Send To, let me select the Microsoft Excel document option this time, to open the report in Microsoft Excel. Here you can see the result in Microsoft Excel. If I want to monitor the cash flow of my company, I can use the cash flows statement. To open the cash flow statements, I can click on Financial Statements in the ribbon and select Statement of Cash Flows. Again, I need to enter a starting date and an ending date, and if I now click on Send To, I can click on OK and open. This is what the cash flow statement report looks like. Finally, there is also the statement in retained earnings that I can use to quickly view the change in retained earnings. To run this report, again, I will click on Financial Statements and now select Statement of Retained Earnings. This report also needs a starting date and ending date, for example, the 1st of January 2017 and the 31st of December 2017. And next, I can click on Send to Microsoft Excel, OK, and open the document. And this is what the statement of retained earnings looks like. In this video, I demonstrated how to run financial reports from the Business Manager Role Center. We looked at the balance sheet, the income statement, the cash flow statement, and the retained earnings statement. For more information on these topics, please refer to following resources. Thank you for watching this How Do I video on Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2017.